If you're hoping to get back to traveling next year, you may need to bring an extra passport with you, this one to keep track of your vaccine information. Several tech groups are working on apps or systems to require travelers to upload information about their COVID-19 tests and vaccinations. The idea is that these digital passports would be used by airlines, concert venues, stadiums, or movie theaters. Hospitals or doctors would have to upload proof of vaccinations.